time to pick the con and what you'll be wearing. Now, do you want something to change into after you hit the vault? Keep them guessing right up to the end? It's that time again. Let's hit it and be home in time for waffles.
on to the main floor. Assures us that he has access to the back, so let's hope he does. Otherwise, you've been getting your hands dirty for nothing. It's not every day you're welcomed into a celebrity entourage, so... you know what? Fine. Enjoy yourselves. I don't want to make any insinuations here, but... how stable did your friend seem to you? Maybe we should think about paying him a visit. Well, you're certainly making the most of it.
You must be with the VIP crew, huh? Head upstairs. Trust me, you don't want to keep him...
I'm sorry, I can let them into the office, but not into the back.
Look, they're here now, and you're making me look like a fucking asshole.
I promise you, there is nothing interesting back there.
Can you get your boss on the line? Mr. D, where is he?
Mr. Duggan?
Yeah!
Right now.
Yeah!
Yeah, he's boxing in the gym with his PR guy.
Well, go speak to him, okay?
Fuck! Hey. Okay.
I promise you, this will all be cool.
So fucked up,
just wait
up,
right
man.
Here.
Okay. Thank you. Thanks. She knows, man. She fucking knows!
We're cool, man. Mr. D's gonna deal with this.
No!
He loves guys like us.
This shit too fucked up, man.
What?
I'm too famous for this shit, bro. I can't go to jail.
Jill!
What you mean, Jill? You know what they do to me in jail? Wait! Fuck! This is a fucking
whoa,
setup,
whoa, put it down, man!
You setting us up for what?
I'm with you, bro. I'm with you.
Oh, yeah? How about I ice you and I ice her, and we get the fuck out of here?
What do you mean? Ice? Don't! No, don't wait. Wait, look. The key card. It's right there, bro.
Oh, shit!
My leg!
My bad, bro!
What's going on in there?
You cool or what?
Yeah, I'll be cool, man.
Is
real
everything
cool.
Okay?
I have no idea.
No! I shot myself.
Yeah.
Like an idiot.
Fucking weird.
Oh, my God!
Can you get me to a doctor, please?
Yeah, of course. Come with me here.
Do I look pale? Do you?
Don't touch me!
I'm feeling faint, bro. I think I'm bleeding out.
Get the fucking thing off the fucking table and get out of here!
Well, that looked relaxing. For a moment, I didn't think you were gonna get back there. Go down the hall until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. This pass gets you into the office and hotel. But if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation. You're coming up on the staff lobby, so remember to stay out of sight. You're not supposed to be there. If you blow your cover, you'll need to start fighting.
Thank you.
if it works. I didn't think you were gonna get back there. Go down the hall until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. This pass gets you into the office and hotel, but if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation. You're coming up on the staff lobby, so remember to stay out of sight. You're not supposed to be there. If you blow your cover, you'll need to start fighting. staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. This pass gets you into the office and hotel, but if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation. You're coming up on the staff lobby, so remember to stay out of sight. You're not supposed to be there. If you blow your cover, you'll need to start fighting.
Hey, you can't be here!
Oh, crap! The jig's up! Just throw it!
Thank you.
time for the extra take.
Hey, you shouldn't be here.
Taking this to the next level?
Your mama, I said hi.
storage.